Okay, I have, it's a little dark down here, but my Blu-ray playing, and I will now turn on the iInk monitor, and you'll see that it'll work great for a few seconds. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and then it cuts out, it goes black. And you can see that the green light's still on and the sound still works. It does this consistently regardless of the input. If there's anything you can do to help or have any suggestions, I would appreciate it. Thank you.